violence, RICO, or racketeering law down in Georgia. Now, this is part of a wide sweeping indictment against him and what was originally 28 other defendants, although a number have taken plea deals. Now, prosecutors claim that the defendants are all part of this criminal enterprise, that Williams is at the head of it, that he's a mafia don, that he co-founded a street gang called YSL or Young Slime Life back in 2012.